April 21st, my first day off of work that I'm able to turkey hunt. It's been a rough morning. First spot I went to where I seen four toms last evening. Somebody was parked there before I got there, so I couldn't go there. So I drove 15 minutes to my next spot. Of course, it's getting pretty bright out. Pulled over and all hooted, and I heard two gobbles. Start getting my stuff ready. Gunshot. Thought, you gotta be kidding me. It's a Friday. Everybody takes vacation for turkeys or what? I don't know. I went back there anyways. Ended up kicking two birds off the roost yet. Couldn't believe it. It's almost 7 o'clock and there's two birds in the tree. I don't know if they were the toms or what. So I seen two birds in a field that's back a ways. Don't know what they are, but there should be a tom maybe. I'm gonna give it a try. Hopefully I can get on something before it gets cold and windy. I got a dentist appointment at 11. Really screws some stuff up. But I'm really hoping I can take out today. Just spotted it. It's a long beard. Strutting on the edge of that green field back there. I wonder if I can, I got this little rise right there. Let me see if I can sneak to that. Big old long beard, baby. Wonder how deep this creek is. my trigger was jammed. I'm down across the creek, put my binos up, and I could see them strutting. Nice. It was fun. Beautiful morning out. Always wanted to kill a bird here too. Never have. There's three gobblers actually. I shot the second one. The first one snuck by too fast. And the second one, I knew he was in the opening of where my camera could see, and I seen his beard swinging, so shot him. Definitely hit him good.